My name is Alpar Sarıkan. I've been working for Karel Electronics. Karel is mainly a telecommunications company, but after 2010, we started to develop some M2M and IoT devices. And in this concept, we are also designing some products for smart cities. If you look at the smart city concept, what we will see at the bottom line, we will see sensors and gateways, and at the top line, we will see data and some value-added services which is generated throughout that data. And municipalities should think about interoperability in means of putting together different kinds of sensors together in order to generate much more complex algorithms at the top level in order to give much more services to their citizens. And also they have to take into account the security issues at the bottom level while taking data throughout these sensors. And of course, they have to care these security issues at the top level within the, when using that data. And also one more important point is municipalities should also think about how to give the stored data to third-party applications. So if you have data, then you can use that data in your own, and also if you can give that data within legal perspectives to some third-party applications, then you of course support much more applications for your citizens. Within this concept, if you look at the verticals, the first vertical in means of smart cities should be waste management because it touches a lot of citizens. And also, I also agree to my colleagues, elderly care is another important vertical in means of citizens. And also, maybe tracking medicine will be another important point in means of smart cities in the near future.